Would everyone please stand for the presentation of the colors and remain standing for the pledge of allegiance to the flag.
There we go. Color guard, halt. Freeze and color.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Pose, color. Shoulder, arm. Ready, face. Forward, arm. Forward, arm.
You may be seated. At this time, I'd like to turn the program over to our 2013-2014 Carvers Bay High School Teacher of the Year, Ms. Judy Robinson.
Good morning. District officials present, board members, administration, faculty, staff, parents, and students. It is a great honor to have this opportunity to welcome you to our annual end of the year awards program. Along with our honors induction ceremony, this is one of the most important highlights of our school year. We recognize the great academic achievements and accomplishments of our students here at Carvers Bay. Today we are honoring 177 students, which is almost 50% of our population. Wow. We applaud those of you being recognized as having the highest average and say, keep up the excellent work. You are leading by example and you are an integral part of the Bay's academic success. We encourage those of you receiving the most improved award to continue to challenge yourselves academically. For those of you receiving the most conscientious award, we praise you for your diligence and commitment to your assignments and your grades. You are also leaders of the Bay. Each of you exhibit the positive characteristics of students who willingly go out into life, strive for the best, and achieve all they can, which makes us here at the Bay so very proud of you. In conclusion, the great freedom fighter Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." My hope for you is that you continue to excel in your education so you can go out and change the world. Welcome and congratulations to you all. At this time, we will begin our awards recognition. Please hold your applause until the very end so each student's name and accomplishments may be heard and appropriately recognized. William Abrams, Most Improved Turf and Lawn, 2. Talia Adams, Highest Average Physical Science, Highest Average Global Studies 1 Honors, Most Conscientious English 1, AB Honor Roll, 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, 9 weeks. Tori Acklin, Most Improved Global Studies 1. Kimmy Alston, most conscientious, economics honors, Beta Club. Alexander Anderson, most conscientious, Algebra 1A. Shaquetta Anderson, most improved, economics. Tanner Ard, highest average student leadership, AB honor roll, first 9 weeks. Cody Barnhill, highest average, economics. Jeremy Bellamy, most improved English, Kate Leadership Award. Zaria Blaine, highest average, physical education 2. Joshua Bolden, most conscientious, student leadership. Quintrell Bowie, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar, 2014 Erickson Fellow. Janae Boyd, Kate Leadership Award. Jamie Britton, most improved, economics. Anastasia Bromell, most improved, global studies 2 honors. Devon Bromell, most improved, government. Adriana Brown, AB honor roll, third 9 weeks. Andrea Brown, most improved, government. Aaliyah Brown, most improved, Algebra 1A, most improved, grammar slammer. Christopher Burridge, highest average, AP US History, highest average Culinary Arts 1, highest average Turf and Lawn 1, most conscientious Culinary Arts 1, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar. Tyler Canteen, highest average English 3. Joshua Canteen, most conscientious student leadership. Daquan Carr, most conscientious student leadership. Christopher Carter, highest average pre-calculus, highest average economic honors, AB honor roll first 9 weeks. Deron Clark, AB honor roll first, second, and third 9 weeks. Aaron Cochran, most conscientious U.S. history, most improved Algebra 2. Laquatia Coles, AB honor roll third weeks. Request Coles, most conscientious, English 1. Tierra Coles, most improved, Algebra 2, AB honor roll first and third 9 weeks. Lewis Collins, most conscientious, HSAP English preparation, most conscientious, MCJROTC LE 2. Prince Collins, most conscientious, grammar slammer, most conscientious integrated business applications, most improved global studies 1. Autumn Cook, most improved global studies 2 honors, most improved MCJROTC LE lab. Blaine Cook, most improved Algebra 2 honors, most improved Culinary Arts 2. Katie Cribb, most conscientious government. Laquatia Cutno, most conscientious AP US History, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, member of the French Honor Society. Jeremy DeGresta, A honor roll third 9 weeks. Tashiana Days, most conscientious English 2 honors, most conscientious Global Studies 1 honors, A honor roll third 9 weeks, AB honor roll first and second 9 weeks. Nathan Dean, most improved AP US History, AB honor roll first 9 weeks. Vanessa Dees, highest average SAT verbal, Coastal Carolina University math competition participant, Beta Club. Trevor DeKine, Beta Club, AB honor roll first 9 weeks. Emily Dennis, AB honor roll first and third 9 weeks. Andrew DiStefano, most conscientious, Algebra 1A, most conscientious, Grammar Slammer. Dominique Dollard, most conscientious, government, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Michael Dozier, most conscientious, economics. Solenta Dozier, highest average culinary arts 3, Highest Average English, Kate Leadership Award. Alexia Ford, Highest Average Physics, Most Improved Pre-Calculus, Beta Club Officer. Darius Franklin, Most Improved Global Studies 2. Devante Gamble, Most Improved Psychology. Amani Gathers, Highest Average Psychology. Cleet Gordon, Most Conscientious Global Studies 2. Marquise Goss, Highest Average HSAP English Preparation, Most Conscientious HSAP English Preparation. Shaquelle Goss, Most Conscientious U.S. History. Taisha Goss, Highest Average Student Leadership. Jordan Great, Most Improved English 2 Honors. Lexi Great, AB Honor Roll, First 9 Weeks. Desiree Green, Most Conscientious U.S. History. Edward Green, Most Conscientious AP Biology. Kayosha Green, Most Improved Government Honors, Beta Club Officer, AB Honor Roll, First 9 Weeks. Renesha Green, Most Conscientious Geometry, Most Conscientious Global Studies 2, AB Honor Roll, First and Third 9 Weeks. Shanika Greer, Most Improved Global Studies 1. Wilson Gurley, Highest Average English, Most Conscientious English 1. Most Conscientious Grammar Slammer, Most Conscientious Physical Science, AB Honor Roll, Third 9 Weeks. Harry Hampton, Most Improved Grammar Slammer, Most Improved Physical Science. Samuel Hazelton, Highest Average Chemistry for Technology, Highest Average Agricultural Science, Most Improved Informal Geometry. Raquan Harriet, Most Conscientious Building Construction 2. Jaquan Hicks, Most Improved U.S. History. Zachary Holland, Most Improved MCJROTCLE 1. Khalil Holloway, Most Conscientious Economics. LaFatique Holmes, Most Improved Integrated Business Applications. Victoria Hutchinson, Most Conscientious Global Studies 1, Most Improved Culinary Arts 1. Aaliyah Jeffrey, Most Conscientious U.S. History, Most Improved Algebra 2, AB Honor Roll, Third 9 Weeks. Walla Jenneret, Beta Club, AB Honor Roll, First 9 Weeks. Jada Giles, Highest Average English 3 Honors, Highest Average English 2 Honors, Highest Average Chemistry 1 Honors, Most Conscientious Global Studies 2 Honors, Coastal Carolina University Math Competition Participant, AB Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Marcus Giles, Beta Club. O'Neill Johnson, Most Conscientious Government. Brittany Jones, Most Conscientious Economics. Imani Jones, Highest Average Student Leadership, Coastal Carolina Math Competition Participant. Yaquilla Jones, Most Conscientious, MCJROTCLE 3. Nolan Langston, Most Improved Building Construction 1. Xavier Lassane, Most Conscientious Algebra 2. Zachary Lavender, Highest Average Art 3. Martez Lawrence, Highest Average Algebra 1. Most Conscientious Global Studies 1. Most Improved English 1. AB Honor Roll, Second and Third 9 Weeks. Akeem Lewis, Highest Average Building Construction 3. Alexis Lewis, Highest Average Student Leadership. Trevor Lewis, AB Honor Roll, Third 9 Weeks. University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar, 2014 Erickson Fellow. Bridget Linderman, Highest Average Health Science 1, Most Conscientious Math Tech 2. Aaliyah Lennon, Beta Club Officer, AB Honor Roll, First and Second 9 Weeks. Deja Lennon, Highest Average English 4 Honors, Highest Average Integrated Business Applications, AB Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Amber Lennon, Highest Average Discrete Math, Beta Club, AB Honor Roll, third 9 weeks. Malik Mack, Most Improved, Math Tech 2. Christian Marsh, AB Honor Roll, first 9 weeks. Hunter Marsh, highest average physical science 3, physical education 3, most improved economics honors, most improved calculus honors. Madison Marsh, Beta Club, AB Honor Roll, first 9 weeks. Thatcher Marsh, most conscientious forestry, most improved government. Caitlin Mason, highest average AP biology, most conscientious pre-calc honors, AB Honor Roll, first, second, and third 9 weeks, member of the French Honor Society, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar. Destiny Matthews, most improved Algebra 1A. Taylor Maynard, most conscientious STEM research, most improved U.S. history. Anna Marie McCray, most conscientious culinary arts 2. Makila McCray, most conscientious Algebra 2 honors, most conscientious Global Studies 2 honors, AB Honor Roll, second and third 9 weeks. Hannah McLean, highest average pre-calc honors, highest average physics honors, highest average U.S. history, highest average health science 1, highest average medical terminology, Coastal Carolina University math competition participant, A Honor Roll, first, second, and third 9 weeks, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar, 2014, Erickson Fellow. Shakrice Mention, Most Improved, Health Science 3. Tyson Mention, AB Honor Roll, first and second 9 weeks. Haley Miller, highest average R2, AB Honor Roll, first, second, and third 9 weeks, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar, 2014, Erickson Fellow. Jaleel Miller, Most Conscientious Algebra 2, Most Conscientious Psychology, AB Honor Roll, third 9 weeks. Taquia Miller, Most Improved English 1. Christopher Moore, Most Improved Forestry, Cape Leadership Award. Edie Moore, Coastal Carolina University Math Competition Competitor, AB Honor Roll, first, second, and third 9 weeks, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar, 2014, Erickson Fellow. Imani Moore, highest average STEM research, highest average English 1, most conscientious geometry honors, most conscientious MCJROTC LE1, Coastal Carolina University math competition participant, AB Honor Roll, first, second, and third 9 weeks. Dylan Moore, most improved in turf and lawn 1. Lucretia Moore, most conscientious math. Terrence Myers, most improved psychology. Melvana Neville, most conscientious anatomy. Monique Neesmith, AB Honor Roll, second 9 weeks. Monisha Orange, most improved discrete math, most improved economics. Beverly Owens, highest average government honors. Aaron Owens, highest average art 2, A honor roll, first 9 weeks. Logan Owens, A honor roll, first 9 weeks, A B honor roll, third 9 weeks. Michaela Owens, most conscientious medical terminology, University of South Carolina Aiken Scholar. Nicholas Owens, highest average calculus honors, highest average art 4, most conscientious government honors, Beta Club, AB Honor Roll, first 9 weeks. Skylar Owens, most improved English 1. Spencer Owens, highest average economic honors, highest average government honors, highest average physical education 4, most conscientious AP calculus, Coastal Carolina math competition participant, Beta Club, A Honor Roll, first and second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll, third 9 weeks. William Owens, most improved in MCJROTC LE2. Abigail Parsons, most conscientious Global Studies 1. Demontre Polite, highest average Art 4, highest average building construction 1, Most Improved Staff Research. Megan Poston, Highest Average Yearbook Journalism, AV Honor Roll First 9 Weeks. Kevin Price, Highest Average English 2 Honors, Highest Average Physical Science Honors, Highest Average in MCJ ROTC LE1, 8th Honor Roll First and Third 9 Weeks, AV Honor Roll Second 9 Weeks. Jemiah Pringle, Highest Average Biology, Highest Average of MCJ ROTC LE2, A Honor Roll First 9 Weeks, AV Honor Roll Third 9 Weeks. Austin Raven, Most Improved Physical Science. Joshua Rayfield, Highest Average Government. Allegria Reed, Highest Average Math Tech 2, Highest Average Drama, Most Conscientious Global Studies 2, AB Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Quintasia Robinson, Most Conscientious Chemistry for Technology. Tajanice Robinson, Highest Average Culinary Arts 2, Kate Leadership Award. Tristan Scott, Most Conscientious Turf and Lawn 1. Keshana Smalls, Most Conscientious Sociology. Damari Smith, Highest Average Informal Geometry, Most Improved U.S. History, Most Improved Chemistry for Technology, Most Improved Building Construction 2. Kenneth Smith, Most Conscientious English. Vermani Smith, AB Honor Roll, First 9 Weeks. Jaquan Snyder, Highest Average Grammar Slammer, Most Improved Algebra 1, Most Improved English 1. Zyquez Spain, Highest Average Algebra 1A, Most Conscientious Global Studies 1. Mariana Stone, Most Improved Global Studies 2. Skylar Stone, AB Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Taylor Summers, Highest Average Global Study 2. Armani Sumter, Highest Average Geometry Honors, Highest Average Art 1, Highest Average in MCJ ROTC LE1, Most Conscientious English 2 Honors, Most Conscientious Student Leadership, A Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Shamari Sumter, AB Honor Roll, Second 9 Weeks. Taisha Sumter, Highest Average Sociology, Most Improved Government. Adasia Tompkins, Most Conscientious Algebra 2, AB Honor Roll, Third 9 Weeks. Damasio Timmons, Highest Average Economics Honors, Highest Average Health Science 3, Most Improved AP Calculus, Coastal Carolina University Math Competition Participant, Beta Club Officer, AB Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Jenna Tyndall, Highest Average English 4, Highest Average Algebra 2, Highest Average Chemistry 1, AB Honor Roll, First, Second, and Third 9 Weeks. Gira Tisdale, AB Honor Roll, Second 9 Weeks. Robert Tucker, Coastal Carolina University Math Competition Participant. George Vasquez, Most Conscientious Agricultural Science, Most Conscientious Government, Most Improved Anatomy. Roberto Vasquez, Most Conscientious Health Science 1. Jada Walker, Most Conscientious Psychology. Marissa Walker, Coastal Carolina Math Competition Participant, AB Honor Roll, Third 9 Weeks. Rickon Walker, Most Conscientious Building Construction 3, Most Improved Sociology, Most Improved Anatomy. Zaire Walker, Most Improved Global Studies 1. Matthew Walker, Highest Average Global Studies 1, Most Conscientious English 1. Victoria Washington, Beta Club. Catherine Weatherford, Highest Average Anatomy, Most Conscientious Economics, AB Honor Roll, First and Third 9 Weeks. Kelvin Webster, Highest Average Turf and Lawn 2, Highest Average Building Construction 2, Most Conscientious Turf and Lawn 2. Levi White, AB Honor Roll, Third 9 Weeks. Rayante White, highest improved U.S. history. Brianna G. Williams, highest average in MCJROTC LE lab. Most conscientious in MCJROTC LE lab. Most improved agricultural science. DeAndre Williams, highest average in MCJROTC LE 3. Most improved in MCJROTC LE 3. Dontre Williams, AB honor roll, third 9 weeks. Ebony Williams, AB honor roll, first and second 9 weeks. Jenna Williams, highest average geometry, AB honor roll, second and third 9 weeks. Venetia Williams, most improved math. Neisha Williams, most conscientious group health, most improved economics, Beta Club, AB honor roll, third 9 weeks. Shakira Williams, most improved AP biology, AB honor roll, first 9 weeks. Dylan Willicks, highest average R2, highest average Forrester. Taisha Wilson, AB honor roll, first and third 9 weeks. Jasmine Witham, most conscientious anatomy. Willie Woodbury, most improved building construction 3. Akima Wright, highest average English 2, highest average global studies 2 honors, AB honor roll, first, second, and third 9 weeks. Leisure Wright, highest average AP literature and composition, highest average AP calculus, highest average economic honors, highest average government honors, highest average health science 3, Coastal Carolina University math competition participant, Beta Club officer, A honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second and third 9 weeks. Jacob Yashika, most conscientious global studies 1, most conscientious building construction 1, most conscientious student council, Coastal Carolina University math competition participant, AB honor roll first, second, and third 9 weeks. Chantel Young, most improved geometry. Stephen Young, most improved global studies 1, most improved grammar slammer. Tiara Young, most conscientious algebra 1, most conscientious English 1, AB honor roll second and third 9 weeks. Timothy Young, most improved student council. Tyson Young, highest average economics honors, highest average anatomy, most conscientious health science 3, Beta Club officer, A honor roll third 9 weeks, AB honor roll first and second 9 weeks. Please help me applaud these students and their outstanding.
Each year we present a very special award to an underclassman as well as a senior. The award is called the Bear Award, the Carvers Bay Bear Award. We determine that based on the student who demonstrates the true spirit of what we believe a Carvers Bay Bear student would look like, who they are, what they do. Not only academically in the classroom, it's also community service based. It's donating time, tutoring other students, and in being involved in other clubs and activities. So this year, our underclassman Carvers Bay Bear Award goes to Miss Alicia Simone Castle. As a senior student with the same award, same criterion that we use, it is specific to the senior class. This year, the 2014 Senior Bear Award goes to Mr. Spencer Owens.
parents, first of all, good morning. Hope you get a chance to speak to you earlier. To the parents, the students, grandparents, other relatives, guardians, thank you all so much for coming out today. Also, I recognize in the audience we have our school board member, chairman of the school board, Mr. Dunn. Thank you. And if there are any school board members present, I didn't get to see you coming in. District personnel, thank you all so much for coming out. But most of all, to the parents, grandparents, guardian, who worked so hard and taking the time out to come out this morning, but throughout the school year, and recognizing and working hard with our young people. We have the greatest students here at Carvers Bay High School, and I think you can recognize that by U.S. News and World Report. Carvers Bay High School was ranked as one of the best high schools in the nation by U.S. News and World Report. And that has no criteria that we sent into U.S. News and World Report. That is done based on federal data that they collect and rank colleges and universities and high schools across the nation. So with that, we can say give our student body and our community a round of applause. So students, at this time, it's the, I think we reported the third period. Okay, so parents, here's what we'll do. We give you a chance to socialize with your parents a little, but you know, we gotta continue getting down the business. We have end of course testing coming up and final grades. So we don't wanna keep you out of class too long, but you're gonna get 5 minutes. And when I make the announcement, I expect you to be turning to going to class. Okay.